Hello everyone, in this video I will show you an addon that will help those who work with ImageModeler. First, specify the path to the folder where you have all the photos and apps with the locators that you made by converting the RZ file. There may be other files in this folder, the addon will take the files it needs. Add this folder. Now click the run button and that's it. You can switch cameras by holding the Alt key while rotating the mouse wheel. You also have a list with your cameras, and you can switch on it when you click on a camera from the list, it will become local in this window. To the right of the cameras, you can see the image icons. If there is no image for the camera, then there will be no icon. You can add the missing image to the folder and click the refresh button, then the images will be uploaded again. You can also remove the navigation bar and use the switch to the camera view through this button. Since often the size does not correspond to the real data, you click on the button to create a size control box. The actual dimensions of the object are shown below. Using the scale on the box, you can roughly adjust the dimensions to the real. When you are done, you can remove the cross-stitch size box. At the very bottom of the panel are buttons for dividing the workspace. By right-clicking on the top of the panel, check the pin so as not to lose the window. It happens that in a new window the panel is lower, just drag it higher. When you hover over the split buttons, you will see keyboard shortcuts for quickly splitting windows. Just move the mouse over any place of the desired window. When you press the keys, it will be divided exactly in half. Now you can click in each window on the desired camera in the list, and they will be fixed for each window. You can unlock the camera in the window where you want to switch between cameras. Window delete button, don't press it on the first window you started the split from, often the top right window. For convenience, you can see the key combination and press it when you hover over the window. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel, I have a lot of interesting additions.